I am doing leadership tour. We're very proud to announce Megan is in 2014 Leadership Lounge.
Yeah, I guess next year is 2014.
Yeah, so she made it.
All right, congratulations. Wow, we just got all kinds of stars on our team. Yeah. We're loving it. We're loving it. Mr. Gupton.
We are, Mr. Holland and I are swapping correspondence in regard to the easements. There are several easement situations with the new property on Roosevelt, and we should have that finalized by next week. And we have, like Alan said, tentatively scheduled a closing for October 28th in the afternoon to accommodate the chairman coming back. So that should be, I don't see any problems with that. We had a couple of issues on landscaping and stormwater connections, et cetera, but we've gotten those worked out this week, so that should be fine.
And that closing will be physically where?
We will either have it here or we'll have it in my office so we can try to accommodate the sellers. We have a project that Alan and I have been working on, Andrea and Alan and I have been working on in regard to, that involved a piece of property and it had easement issues. Tom Call and I met and talked about that, so those are things that are ongoing, which is an exciting project. And basically, that's all I have to report.
And do we have a reason for an executive session?
No.
We do not. Thank you, sir. Citizens to be heard. We welcome our